You are listening to CMU Podcast. This program is a collaboration between the Corporate Communication and Alumni Relations Center and the Language Institute. Hello everyone, this is Ashley Sapmung and welcome back to another episode of CMU Podcast. And today new is Faculty of Nursing accredited by Nursing Councils for 5 academic years from 2021 to 2025. So let's hear the news from Mr. Clayton Shuttleworth.
Thank you, Ashley. Assistant Professor Dr. Thanee Kaewthummanukul, Dean of the Faculty of Nursing, Chiang Mai University, has revealed that after the accreditation assessment visit by the Committee of Experts from the Thailand Nursing and Midwifery Council on March 15th to 16th, 2021, the Bachelor of Nursing Science received a 5 academic year accreditation, 2021 to 2025, bringing great pride to the faculty. Another important mission for the faculty is to achieve its vision statement. The Faculty of Nursing is a leading institutional nursing academic and research institution. The Faculty of Nursing began offering nursing education in 1960, and throughout the decades, continuous development in all aspects has led to recognition as a leading nursing academic institution with high quality and standards, operating in accordance with CMU's core missions and the Higher Education Development Framework. Today, the faculty offers all levels of education, from bachelor's to doctoral degrees, in both regular and international programs, as well as a certificate program for practical nursing. The goal is to make an effective transition in the era of global changes. Graduates of all levels have made great contributions to society at both local and international levels, and have contributed to the faculty's reputation, achievements, and pride. In terms of research, the faculty strives to produce research and innovation for the advancement of nursing knowledge, teaching, and practices, as well as the application of policy on both national and international scales. Regarding academic services, teaching and training programs are offered all year round to nurses and healthcare workers in Thailand and many other regions, including Asia, Africa, Australia, and Europe, with support from domestic and international organizations. In addition, the faculty's internal administration prioritizes the understanding and engagement of all sectors. In previous years, the faculty received the Thailand Quality Class TQC 2019, which is a hallmark of world-class management standards awarded by the Office of Thailand Quality Award, Thailand Productivity Institute, Ministry of Industry. In 2020, the faculty was ranked in the 201 to 300 range in the nursing ranking of the Global Ranking of Academic Subjects, or GRAS, 2020 by the Shanghai Ranking Consultancy. Thailand Nursing and Midwifery Council is in charge of the accreditation of nursing and midwifery institutions according to Clause 6 of the Thailand Nursing and Midwifery Council's powers and duties, which include providing accreditation for institutions that offer teaching and training programs in nursing and midwifery, under the regulations of the Nursing and Midwifery Council on the accreditation criteria of nursing and midwifery academic institutions. Such operation must be in line with the education quality assurance frameworks set by the affiliated organizations and the national bodies overseeing education quality assurance, namely the Office for National Education Standards and Quality Assessment, public organization, and the Office of the Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Higher Education, Science, Research, and Innovation. The Council has revised the regulations of the Nursing and Midwifery Council on the accreditation criteria of nursing and midwifery academic institutions, BE 2562 or 2019, the accreditation criteria of nursing and midwifery academic institutions, and the application guideline for the accreditation criteria of nursing and midwifery academic institutions in order to be consistent with the education quality assurance systems of the affiliated bodies, as well as the ASEAN University Network Quality Assurance, AUNQA.
Thank you very much, and that's it for today. Please stay tuned to the next episode of CMU Podcast on YouTube and Facebook, and don't forget to follow the hashtag CMU Podcast. Until next time, thank you and goodbye.